Hi, this is Mark Fremke with Ninja Training TV. If you like this video, it's part of our new blog series at PathwaysDojo.com. And if you want to read more about the description, check out the link below and it'll bring you right there.
こんにちは、 Asagao Japanese の Megumi です。 Hi everyone, this is Megumi from Asagao Japanese. Today I'm going to teach how to write a kanji character Nin. Nin has two parts, top and bottom. The top means blade, strong and sharp blade. The bottom means heart, flexible, adaptable, yet strong heart. Together means perseverance, and it reads Nin or Shinobu. A radical for this character is the bottom part, heart. A radical is a classification of the kanji character by parts or elements that carry certain meanings. Nin has seven strokes, so let's count as we go over stroke order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. はい、もう一度。One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. はい。Now, let's learn how to write. Make sure both of your feet are on the ground, shoulder rest apart, and you have a straight posture. The distance from the edge of the table to your stomach is about 1 fist away, and the pen touches the paper about 60 degrees. Let's take a look in more detail. So notice this is the straight line. This is going up to the right as well as this one. This is about the same length. And these two are not parallel. So if you pull this up and then how the entry point of here, it ends here. These spaces are equal. And if you pull the entry point of this 4 point, it touches about here, right? Notice this strong entry point and then the corner. Instead of like this, we want 45 degrees in and the strong entry and then the corner. もう一度, like this. As well as the heart part, we want to have in this strong entry point. はい、let's start one more time. はい、Nin. Have fun. Thank you so much. ありがとうございました。朝顔ジャパニーズのめぐみでした。Happy learning!